Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even...
Okay, welcome back to the vlog. We've got a co-owner of YKTR in the house. James Chico Seggiaro.
What's up, baby?
So today it's going to be a little bit different off the back of Dan Carter's challenge that we did last week. I got submitted. It's probably not a challenge, it's more of a technique style video. It's a bit of a tutorial from a friend of ours at YKTR Sports, Quade Cooper. So I'll read it out. Here's the description for it. So here's a drill I've been using the last year to keep my ball flight and shape consistent. I used to just target hitting the post, but when you miss left and right, which wasn't helping with a consistent flight or shape. This drill, we're gonna start 10 meters away from the post. For a right foot out, your kick must go to the right of the post. The idea of shaving the upright, the perfect kick in my opinion, is landing it a meter to the left-hand side of the goalpost. So basically, we're going to be probably here. We want to bend it around like for a natural right foot left kicker. And it's probably, if it's going to land on that side, he reckons to land it about here on that side. So what we'll do is we'll do this tutorial and then we'll move out and I'll have a go at my 10 of the best again. So Chico's going to do both with it. I'll see if I can better my score. I'll also give you a couple of tips on what Daryl Halligan used to teach me when I was at Parramatta about like a little point system that you can, it just say if you're practicing kicking, by no means do I think I'm an expert, but these are just some of the drills that we used to do. They're like fun little games at the back end of training to help out with your kicking. So we'll see how we go.
There, right there, yeah. Is that where we put that?
No, I was back here.
Oh no, that's 10 right there, Brid. That's right on there.
Nah, right on there, bruh.
Right on.
That's mad because it makes you put your head down. Because say if you look up, you're gonna fuck it with the post, eh?
Yeah, and that's what
put your head down. Just follow, keep on through. When I seen him do it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so in some of the comments too, let's address some of the YouTube comments. When I talked about some of the kickers taking their time, it's not about the preparation of the ball, obviously, but I'm talking about like once they get back, they sort of look at it. Some of them have the little this, you know, Moses does these ones, respectfully to the boys, you know, that's their part of their routine. But obviously you want to shape it up nicely. And just to the right, actually still want to get this right. This is important, this part, obviously. One, two, three. This is where it ain't, take my time. I just want to get back here, have a nice good look at it, get into it, and have a kick. Let's bend it around. Not too bad for the first go. That's the one. Oh, it's faded late. You see that?
Oh, that's nice.
See, it's fading back to the right there.
Nah, I didn't get that clean, that one.
Oh, that would have been the one. Fuck. That would have been nice, I think, that one.
Oh, I'm not a notable kicker, guys. Mind you, this could go anywhere.
How did he set up his one before?
Show you how Mick DeVee used to shoot me. Teach me up in the Bronx. Not heard of him. Mick DeVee, Broncos legend. I sort of keep my head down. My head tends to flip up.
I'm the cool kicker!
Yuck, see? See my feet? My feet were horrible. I connected right in the shin.
No, better, way better.
Yeah. My head was down.
What's your guys' thoughts on the short longs? The European style sock shorts.
I like it. Isaac's been telling me to get rid of them, but Isaac also fucking trains with kettlebells. That's so high, man. I have to get a step ladder to kick that. I'm fucking that short. What did my hamstring kicking that cunt? At least I'm on point, sort of thing. Yeah. Cut mine short, baby. You get five, I'll get two.
Yeah, flick.
That was five?
Yeah. Go. Yeah, all good, bro. It's your show.
So there is a little bit of wind that we're accounting for, and it is going the opposite direction we're trying to land it on. So let's see, it's not about getting it. See, it's just falling late there at the end. Not necessarily about getting aided, but it's just, I don't want it pushing it out. So we'll see if this helps. Coming on this side.
Yeah,
not bad, eh? Not bad. So just a little bit, like I said, little bit of change of direction, come around nicely on the right hand side there, and it fell probably, Quato wants it a metre, that was probably just on there. It faded late, I've got a nice little bit of drop at the end there, but that's a tick. These are good tips for kickers, man. Quato kicks at a high clip. So. Hey, shout out to Quato back in the Wallabies too. What's up, baby? Shit. Let me sleep on you for a minute, baby. What's up? Alright, so when we used to do a little bit of kicking, like I said at Parramatta, if you were going to miss, then you're a right-footed quick kicker, because obviously the natural bend is from right to left. You miss on this side. Perfect kick is in between the black dot and here. So if you can finish in here, that's probably ideal. That's where you want to finish off. Me and a few of the boys, I think it was like Morty, Tommy Humble, a couple of the greats. Good lads. We used to play like a kicking game. So what we'd do is, black dot. Post, 2 points.
Yeah.
Black dot to the left is one. If you missed anywhere on the left hand side, minus one. If you miss right, it's zero. It's like a nil. So if you're gonna, that way keeps you aiming out nice, nicely to the right.
You know what I mean? Keeps you honest.
Yeah, keeps you honest. So we're going for those 2 pointers, baby. And I need to redeem myself on these ones from the front. Have a look at that. It's leaning a little bit to the right.
That was probably the kicks before. The placement was horrid.
Yeah, a little bit to the right.
Oh, that's perfect. But we're going in the middle, aren't we? Where I'm pacing this. Did you pace it or did you? No, obviously in the middle. Right? Yeah.
Ooh. Would you want to go the better ball? Here, go the better boards.
No, is that the one I had?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good at Noman, you know. Trying to tip me. Know what you like.
Yep, 2 points. Yeah. 1 point. Chico, this side will suit you more because you fucking slice it.
Oh, he's trying to teddy me. He's trying to teddy
me. Hey, you know what they say, you can't teddy your teddy, am I right? 1 point.
Fuck. See, hold that shank again.
He's obviously trying to fuck me up.
Because you're the slicer chick,
yeah.
It might be better to aim more left for you, bro.
Yeah, you know what? You're right, Hozzy.
Video just teddy you, you didn't even realise.
Fuck!
Oh, that's minus, baby. Ah! You don't want to finish there. Oh! See, fuck. Soak that in. They played 120 of the best in first grade, NRL. 120 of the best, 200 total. 80 over in Super League. And they kicked the ball at a high click. Imagine if I did a bit of fucking legs weights. Holy cunt.
All right. You want to go a bit to the right or left?
A bit to the front. Angry, I got him. Got him to the left or right.
That's 2 pointer.
Yeah, beautiful two.
Told you, I'm just playing with him. I don't want to come and embarrass him on his own show.
No!
Thanks, brother. Appreciate it. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. We're going to see ya.
Just got to talk to you as I'm walking into it. Just take my time. Choked right.
Oh, what happened?
I was waiting for you to go out when I went back in there.
If
I minus it though, I'm obviously going to go for it, but if I wanted to play smart, I'd just kick it out to the right. But I want to go for the dub. Alright, I'll rush those last two kicks because we're about to get the punt. Get him out. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Baby, for the dub! Fuck, I think I got 5 from 10, which is fucking obviously down one by the last one. Thank you. Now let's go to the boot test. We got kicked off this field. We're gonna go to another field. And shout out to Cronulla Carimbar Sharks. We're not supposed to be on here, but they said we can finish off.
Congratulations.
That was a nice kick at the end there, yeah.
Very good. Very straight through.
You enjoy that? Oh well. Good day. See you at the beep test, baby. Here we are, baby. We've had to change location. We got kicked off the footy field because it was school property. And now I'm here in the dog paddock. Chico's marking it out on his phone, so we got it exactly right. Is that it? Perfect.
Right there.
Well done, kid.
Right there. An inch, you know, extra.
Yeah, they take them off. Am I right?
Oh, wait. Get them off my feet, man.
Look, come on, feet. I don't want to fuck around because I get too nervous before I do this shit. I'll record it from my phone. Okay, about to do this for Mudders United, baby. Look at that. It's time to eat. No more, don't need too much nervous energy. Chico, will you do us the honours, please? Is that it? Cool.
He's missed one already!
Yeah, two warnings, they are. That doesn't count.
Every ghetto, I know the same. We're trying to make a little change. Preacher man come around talking. I don't want to hear, keep walking. I'ma put the powder in the pot. Whip it till I'm pulling off a lot. Imagine when I pull it off the lot. The new shit come without a top. Once I'm on, I ain't never gonna stop. Bitch, I'm on, I ain't never gonna stop.
I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
Hey, came in the game getting money. Flip chicks, whip, get money. Niggas get to playing with the money. Click bang for the money, shit change over money. They love to see a nigga on the bottom. Catch a come up, gotta keep it on the low. A nigga plug, bless a nigga with a hoe. Wanna break the bitch down in the 36 hoes. Look at here, bitch, I'm A-OK. Shawty won't fuck with me. Stripping you the chicken and the lady, she gon' hit my line. We ain't gon' waste no time.
Got 10. Happy with that. 34 years old. Shitload of vapes. I didn't even press start on the timer. Fuck! I didn't press start on the timer. Tell you what, if you've been really ruthless, might have missed a couple there. I was right on. Wasn't crazy behind, but I was just behind. I want to get that 10 mark. Fuck, it's been a minute. I haven't done a beep test. I've done the yo-yo about 4 years ago. But beep test, whew. Wonder what those good scores are. 10.1 for a 34-year-old retired Roseberry podcaster. Yeah, nice little challenge. Shout out to we get his YouTube name up. Oh, that just think every that matters. But thanks for the challenge. I'm looking for a new challenge again this week. Doesn't necessarily have to be kicking. Anyone out there do some like golf trick shots or basketball or some basketball challenge would be grouse. Me, Chico and Simi at the basketball courts and have a free throw comp or a mid-range, you know, I live in the mid-range. Little challenges that everyone can do at home. And then yeah, conditioning exercise as well, but fucking pretty gassed, eh? I'm glad you did that. See you next time on Escapes Challenge, baby. Western Sydney. For the area. Say less, baby. Grateful.